I had to make some scrolls today for a project that I'm working on, and I wanted to give you guys a chance to kind of see how I do it. I'm using the Shop Outfitters ornamental bender to get this done. It's a pretty handy tool to have.